Good afternoon, YouTube. I'm Augie F. This is Rage, and I'm on my way to work, but I'm also going to be on my way to India Bike Week. Welcome to my channel. Now, for those of you who've been following my channel for long enough, you would know that I've been to 3 out of the 4 India Bike Weeks that have been organized so far. This year being the 5th year of India Bike Week, there were 5 iconic rides. Well, that was close. Pondicherry, Jodhpur, Chikaldara, Cherrapunji, and then now the main event in Goa at Vagathol. I've been getting questions whether I've been going. Yeah, I'm going. I make it a point to try and attend India Bike Week every year. While organizing leaves and whatnot can be a hassle for me, I do make it a point to go. Now, I think the one common message I've been getting over the last few weeks is it worth it? Is it worth going to India Bike Week? And if you want my honest opinion, it most definitely is. Now, if I were to go through all the reasons why it's definitely worth your time to attend India Bike Week, this year especially, then I'd probably not be very productive at work today. But I'm gonna try nevertheless. Now stick with me, because this is gonna take probably my entire working day, but I'm gonna try and make this happen in as short a time as possible on YouTube. So let's do this. First up, needless to say, there's gonna be a motovlogger meetup, a mega motovlogger meetup rather, happening at India Bike Week. Now if you're not familiar with any of these folks, I don't know what rock you've been hiding under, but I'm gonna give you links in the description of this video to go ahead and check them out. Do check them out. First up, and in no particular order, but I think he's awesome, MSK Vlogs, Zoher Emmer, the good friend and someone who I've done a few rides with as well. Vikas Rachmala, another Hyderabadi motor vlogger. Ride with Raj, had a subscriber meetup with the chap earlier this year. Really nice person, and I think he does fitness vlogs as well, because that guy is ripped. We've got two of my buddies from Bangalore joining as well. GoPro Man, this guy is someone who'd probably take his motorcycle anywhere there is land, and sometimes where there isn't any land as well, I guess. Big Bang Biker. The dude did quite a few rides this year, one of which was a ride to Mumbai where I got to meet him on the way somewhere in Pune. He'll be attending as well. To help with female representation, we got rider girl Vishaka, who is one of the new entrants on the scene, and she'll be attending the event as well. So that's a list of motovloggers who will be attending the event for the mega motovlogger meetup. There's also going to be tips shared by motovloggers at the event as well. So there's going to be sort of a panel discussion which you guys can attend and gain some tips from some of the better guys. I'm not saying I am one of them, but some of the better people at motovlogging and at keeping their content fresh and new. So you can attend the event and learn a bit as well if you are interested in getting into motovlogging also. Now a few other distinguished gentlemen who will also be attending the event who are motovloggers but won't be part of the discussion itself. We've got Buff Moto, Rough Rider, Biker 390, Nithin MBB, Simon Says Ride, Chasing Nirvana, Arid. Of course, being Bike Week, there's other things which you can do as well, bike related, apart from motovlogging. If you just want to check out bikes, well, there's plenty of manufacturers which launch their motorcycles at India Bike Week, or showcase them at least, if not launch their bikes. Benelli, a few years ago, had released some of their motorcycles. Mahindra had displayed custom mojos at the event as well. We've got superbikes all over the place, especially considering the way EICMA went this year and the number of new bikes that got launched amongst the motorcycle manufacturers that are in India. You can expect to see some of those motorcycles at India Bike Week as well.
Still need more reasons? Well, here's a few more.
Cricket going on in the background as usual, but that's not what we're here for. We're here for Bike Week. If you're interested in meeting some celebrities, well, Leslie Porterfield, the fastest woman on the planet on 2 wheels, is going to be there. There's one person who's going to be at India Bike Week who really knows what speed is. Freddie Spencer, or as they call him, Fast Freddie, a 3-time MotoGP world champion and the only rider to do it consecutively in 2 separate classes of MotoGP, 250cc and 500cc. I think you'd want to get your autograph books ready for that one. I know I would.
If you're like me and you don't like being in one place at any given point in time, you like to move around and probably race, well then, we've got something else for you.
Rajputana Customs. For those of you who know Vijay and what he does, well, he's going to be building a custom flat track Harley Davidson for India Bike Week, where you can ride around on the track and win prizes if you're the fastest person there.
If you're one of those people that don't like riding on a straight road and prefer something like this, the Tiger Trails is where you need to be. There will be a off-road track built at India Bike Week. You'd go through some kind of professional training and then put to practice whatever you've learned and ride off-road as well. Is that interesting enough for you?
I think the show ends when the lights go out. Not really.
Motorcycle art, all sorts of music, food, dance if you're into that. There's even going to be stand-up comedy for this time. Believe it or not, there's going to be stand-up comedy as well. In case you're a little bored of bikes, which I don't think anyone attending India Bike Week ever gets. Now the big question. People have been asking me what motorcycle I'll be riding to India Bike Week. Truth be told, today is the 14th of November. 14th. I'm not really sure myself. Options are my KTM RC390, customized Yamaha R3 from Autolog Design, a Benelli 302R, and a Benelli 600i. Goliath. No prizes for guessing which one I want to be riding. But I'll leave that for you to discuss nevertheless.
The Biking Brotherhood. Now for those of you who really don't tour a lot, I don't think you would have experienced the Biking Brotherhood as much. But if you attend India Bike Week, especially on the ride to Goa, is where you're going to experience it a lot. And when you reach Goa, man, that's another trip altogether. You'll see bikes of all different engine capacities attending the event. You don't need a superbike to attend India Bike Week. That's the beauty of it. People hire a scooter in Goa and come and attend the event. You don't need to ride around the event at India Bike Week. You park your bike in the parking lot and everyone's equal after that.
Hi,
Ali. Hey, man. How are you? If you're still not convinced and you still need more stuff to get you to come to Goa, well, food. Goa and food go hand in hand. If you're in Goa and you're not eating Goan food, what the f*** are you even doing in Goa? There's going to be numerous stalls offering local delicacies, and if you're feeling homesick, well, there's going to even be some food options which are closer to home for you. Music. How could I forget music? Music, music, music. Well, you can't be in the party capital of India and not have a party going on. Music is essential to that. Live performances from so many talented artists are going to take place there as well. Well, if you're more of a Netflix and chill kind of guy, then there's always a big trip tent where you can watch motorcycle movies, watch videos made by motorcyclists, not necessarily motor vloggers, we're talking proper documentaries. And I've seen some really quality content over there, some really quality videos. Alright, that's all I had for today. Thank you again so much for watching the video. If you liked this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, well, at least don't be a hater and tell me what you'd like to see different on the channel the next time. If you are going to be at India Bike Week, well, I'll see you in Goa and let's click a selfie or two together, shall we? If you aren't, well, do not worry. There's plenty of motor vloggers attending the event apart from me. And we will all be releasing videos about not just India Bike Week, but our Goa rides as well. Now, as always, at least wear your helmets while riding your motorcycles and ride safe. It's a freaking jungle out there. Goodbye.